This week, the late Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg will be buried in the Arlington National Cemetery. And today, we continue to remember her life and legacy. Arizona's Judge Marge Houghton met the Supreme Court Justice through the National Women Judges Association. She tells KGA 9 Justice Ginsburg had a great sense of humor. At one event where both Ginsburg and Justice Sandra Day O'Connor were speaking, the Solicitor General kept mixing up the names of the two justices.
She could not tell them apart. Okay, so have you ever seen Justice Ginsburg? Have you ever seen Justice O'Connor? Justice O'Connor is twice as big as Justice Ginsburg, and she's a big horse-riding Western woman with blonde hair. It was a big joke, but we knew about it in advance. So we gave them a pair of t-shirts. One said, I'm Sandra, and one said, I'm Ruth.
She also says that Justice Ginsburg had been a baton twirler when she was younger, so when handed a baton, she twirled it for the other female judges.